begin the spooks. Yeah, we're gonna just... The giant space pumpkin, source of all pumpkins, has been attacked by Imago. Halloween is endangered. You must collect the 3 spook symbols or suffer eternal Christmas. Wait, what? loving the Super Mario World assets here. I'm guessing for any of that to matter, I have to get the morph ball. Hold on. Gotta fix some input stuff. Probably look at some video things. That's too, gonna change that. There we go. And a couple other things real quick. Alright. I think that's about the best we're gonna do right now. And that's okay. This was a Metroid Zero mission hack that, and I definitely need the morph ball here. Power bombs again. Devil Seal. I'm fully expecting some, you know, creepy pasta ROM hack stuff. Those folks like to do this with Halloween hacks. It's a fact. And I think it's cool too. Another item, I think. Morph Ball, finally. Or as it's known in Japan, Marumori. Shooty. Energy tank back here. That I cannot get to because of no power bombs. I think I saw something that this was a shorter hack, but still pretty challenging and still pretty open as far as what do we got? Bombs. We have bombs. Maybe that's a bombs thing. Oh. Yeah, it's bombs. Okay, cool. Not yet. Tank. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the and explore this area pretty thoroughly. Oh my! Thank you. don't think there's anything up that way. If there is... Oh, wait! There is still a circle up there, okay. There's a circle up there, it means there's something unclaimed. At least I think that's what it is. I should know, I've played enough Metroid. Ah! There's something hidden away in here. I'm not sure what it is. This might have to be something I have to come back for. Oh! Missiles! Sure, I'll take your missiles. So now I can go back and finish the entire... Should be able to finish, Oh, okay. That's not creepy at all. Oh no, not a boss. Okay. No ghost. Okay. So it's basically my charge beam. hell. Oh, that's... I like that there's a, don't need to go there for in general, but you know. It's nice to have extra missiles. My weapons so far are useless against these things, so... up there to send me a Nona. Nope. Cool. Now we got a map. What are we looking like? Alright. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Okay. I'm coming back. Sorry about that, I had to... Oh, actually... I'll do one more thing real quick. Case. How about I get there? In any case, let's continue. Let's continue Metroid Spooky Mission. Not sure why I climbed up here, but I did. I'm going to the mansion then. Sell my soul. Officially, can't do anything else in the mansion right now. I don't think. I Oh. Well, yes, I can do something in the mansion. I can climb up here and reveal some things, fall back down and climb back up. Cool. Oh, missile. I keep forgetting orange doors are missiles in this one. I'm so hardwired to be like, orange, I need the power bomb. That's not the case in this one. There's a familiar guy. I do like this new soundtrack, by the way. Thank you. No. Tank. That's the freaking, I was just seeing if there was anything, I can't really do that. Okay. What else we got? We got... Okay. Good journey into that other half of the room. No way I'm climbing that right now. I Boom! Ephraim. The mansion. Ooh. Okay. I just have to make sure I'm not getting any super important messages right now. I'm not. This. There we go. There is a pattern to this. Oh wait, I know what it is. It's middle, top, top, bottom. Middle. Top. Very Lost Woods. Okay. Alright. What's this way? Okay, so that's an elevated platform above this one. Cool. I'll be right back. Coming back. I am not sure how long this hack is, by the way. Excuse me. Missed the pause button on that. Thank you. Oh. I might end up dying in this one. Yeah. Alright. That reminds me, I need to do some things. Yeah. Key shortcuts. Oh, well. That's right, I can't do hotkeys in this one. No, that's fine. Looks like I'm... Hold on just a second. Gotta do some things real quick. Give me just a minute. Okay. Had to fix some things up real quick. Make sure this works. Cool. Alright. We are on the way back. Alright. Basically, with ROM hacks, you never really know where save state placement is, or save point placement is, and when it's just too far away for normies to really mess with you. Yeah, may as well enable save states. No shame in it. Make this jump that I've made 4 times already, including 10 seconds ago. Okay. I think this is the one where we get a another E-tank. Good deal. Anything else?
Cool.
Whatever. We can't make that gap until we have the speed booster. And that's completely understandable. Map room? Map room. Okay. I'm curious. Ooh. Secrets in the map room. Neat. Thank you. Alright.
Good. No, not good. Well, whatever. No, that's not good either. Middle, up, up, down. You know what? That's my fault. That's my screw up. I completely missed the save point. Not anymore. Thank you. Well. Try this one more time. And we'll try it the only honest way. Like I said, we'll try this one more time. Try this again. Oh, that's... I know where I can go to get more missiles. Cool. Actually,
or anything. That. And let me see if there is... There's not a thing in here, that's okay. That's alright. Shoot a wasp, get a missile, and go. Can't mess with that. Always have to keep moving so I don't get zapped. Thank you.
Why aren't you dying? Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna try this again because that's gonna fall apart at the end. See, missiles don't do anything. There we go. No. Hang on, yeah. Alright, cool. Web beam! Wait, what? Makes enemies get stuck in webs. Please don't use a scout on. Cool. Thank you. Alright, there's... Hey, what was that? Alright, so there's nothing up there. Apparently, reportedly, supposedly. I think I need the power bomb there, so. Cool. I got a super missile probably early. I don't know. I think I got a super missile early. Cool. Oh, neat. Okay, so the web beam is pretty much the ice beam. That works for me. Which also means... I can get across that gap. Hmm. Oh, there's something up in the corner. There's that spin attack wall. Or screw attack wall, or whatever. Running through these things is great. Thank you. Missiles are great. Thank you. Come on. No, we're just gonna do it this way. No, never mind. Okay, well, I guess I've got to do this way, then. No, I don't. I can just do it this way. I can, kind of... angle it. Back and forth. Until near the top. Oh, there we go. Like the boss quotes. It hurts, Ridley. That's an actual press quote for boss repellent, super missiles, whatever you want to call it. Doesn't give you a lot, does it? There we go. Oh, now we're taken to assets from Castlevania. Right. So this really is, in the strictest sense of terms, a Metroidvania. But for this to be accurate, I need, like, Medusa heads coming up in here and stuff. I'm gonna really climb all the way up this. There we go. Go.
Yeah, I can actually make this. Nope. I think this is obviously meant for, like, when I get the high jump. Didn't mean to do that. Meant to right there. Right there. Right here. Thank you. That's what I want. Yeah. No. Never mind. We're not gonna mess with that right now. I'll come back to it when I've got a little more in the way of, like, my time. I fill out the rest of this room for map completion. Okay. There we go. That's the stuff. Cool. Nice. Now I should be able to get all the way up there. Nope, not yet. Let me see here. Oh. Got that one. Cool. Just wanted to fill out that.
This is gonna be some safe state abuse. There we go. Oh, really? Big boss time. Mm-hmm. probably gonna die. That's okay. Your hand. Let me see, anything I missed? Nothing that I can see so far. Come on. Like, literally none of my super missiles hit. That was just horrible. Alright. Oh, come on! Mm. no. No, that's horrible. A second, something's wrong with my controls. Something is wrong with the controls. Okay. All right, let me try this. Yeah, something was messed up with the maps on my control. Don't mind if I do. Finish this off, yes. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna have to come back here for some extra stuff, but not right now. Okay, where to next? I mean, the pumpkin is the finale, I think. At least it sort of indicates that it is. Okay. Well, I'm gonna find a safe spot. And then back up my save. Yeah, I think this is it for me. I played a terrible game for 2 hours. I played, that terrible Outpost Delta game for 2 hours. I played, Mission Massive Migration and beat that in 30 minutes, and that was good. And starting on this, and I'm gonna continue this one tomorrow. Well, it's gonna be later in the day because I have to go to the doctor. So, yeah. Thank you for watching, and thank you for the follow. I'll come by and check out your stuff when I get a chance, but thank you. Have a good evening.